Oh, because I start coming here to you guys probably 5, 6 years ago just to work out because I was visiting friends. So I get to know you guys, and then Cheryl sent me an email saying about the program, the marketing program. Only a couple weeks.
Couple weeks.
Because I start in the process, I was already doing something with somebody else that it was actually costing me more money. You know, and it was not really, I didn't think it was sort of working for me, especially for the gyrotonic part. So I decided like to cancel that program, and then because you guys are in the business with same as me, then I decided to go with you guys, and I mean that's how it all came together. But it was just in a couple of weeks when I got the email from Cheryl, and then just decided to do it with you. I think the lack of knowledge about the system, you know, and I think that's the part that everybody's sort of, we sort of deal with, you know, like no one knows about gyrotonic and what gyrotonic is doing for people. So how do we market something that no one knows about, or they don't know what it is for? Well, I think just the regular stuff, just sort of like trying to do social media, Facebook, Instagram, but not really that much, you know, just maybe send postcards, but like all over the place, you know, having a website that wasn't doing anything for me.
Wasn't producing leads.
No. I think it's just a great tool to have, you know. I mean, we're doing, it's like all these trainings that we keep doing for gyrotonic or whatever is our business, our line of business. It's just a tool for us to have. Whether everything is gonna work or not, you know, at least it's something that I already know how, that is there for me, that is available for me, and I can use different things in different time, so I can choose what to do, how to market myself and my business. I think that the community, the part that it was sort of like people in my business, in the gyrotonic business, having the same issues. And over time, you know, I've been doing this for 13 years, so everybody complains and says the same thing. You know, like, we don't know how to market gyrotonic, we don't know how to do it. The lack of business, the lack of people knowing about the system. How do we attract people to come to see us and just sort of like people know about how great gyrotonic is, you know, and maybe other systems that are in the market as well. My goal is sort of to open my own studio. That's my main idea, to have my own place. And so therefore, how can I get the clients so I can open my own place? I cannot go in business without the clients, you know. I don't want to struggle that way. So I need to learn how to attract the clients so I can pay for my business and be successful, you know. I don't want to open a business and then have to close in a couple of months or like a year because I'm struggling to pay the rent and to pay my bills. So I think that's the reason, you know, too. I think I just had an idea of what I wanted to do, you know. I mean, I moved to Houston and I was new to in Houston, so I just wanted to sort of like create a brand that was representing me and my ideas and what I was looking for. So just to sort of like how to organize myself. That's how it took place, you know. And create my website, you know. And I always wanted to create a website that was working, you know, that it looked nice. And I did that. So I found somebody that created a website for me. And I think that website is working, you know, somehow. You know, it's so I think that's how I think.
Awesome. All right, man.